To solve this equation, since x is being divided by 4, in order to get x by itself, we need to multiply by 4 on both sides of the equation. On the left side of the equation, the 4s cancel and we have x. And on the right side of the equation, 7 times 4 is 28. So we have x equals 28, which is the solution to our equation. To check our solution, we plug 28 in for x in the original equation. So we have 28 divided by 4 equals 7, or 7 equals 7, which is a true statement, so our solution checks.